Most of the dogs that we groom, they have issues because of their owners. There's not very many bad dogs all by themselves. So, generally, it's because the dogs don't have any boundaries. And the people want to humanize them. And they're not humans, they're dogs. And some dogs can deal with that, and some dogs not so much. I know, it's hard. And I think this is these people, this was their first dog to ever own. So there's not a lot of discipline going on there. He's just kind of a dog, and he gets to do pretty much whatever he wants to do. But he's very open to having a little bit of discipline. So, and another thing is sometimes when they don't like you to use the clippers around their head or their face, and you change to using scissors, then they're fine. I used to hand strip a little dog, and he was fine as long as I was plucking hair. But if I switched to the thinning shears or a pair of shears, he would just about eat me alive. It was the weirdest thing. So, sometimes it's just the difference in the tools.